Let's look at ways of making the online banking center more useful and efficient. First, click on Banking and scroll down. Every one of these transactions represents an instance in which we have spent money or received money, and we've downloaded these transactions from our bank. We can add them into QuickBooks very simply by clicking on Add. And if you need to change any of the details from the transaction, all you have to do is click on it and then change the details here. If you have a receipt for the transaction, you can add that receipt as an attachment onto the transaction through this link. Also, whenever you're adding transactions through the banking center and you want to use more than one account to categorize the transaction, you can click Split over here on the right-hand side. The Split window allows you to assign two or more categorizations for a transaction. So if you're categorizing a loan payment and you need to enter both a liability account and also an interest expense account, you can do so. Or if you're buying something from a store, like Target, and you need to use more than one expense account, you can do so here. So we've already chosen office expenses, and $10 worth of this purchase was for office expenses, but the other $22.34 was for travel meals. So we'll enter travel meals as the second expense account, and then $12.34 right here. Then click Save and Add. One way to spend your time in the banking center more efficiently is by performing batch actions. Over time, as you add transactions from your vendors, QuickBooks will start to remember how it is that you spent money with them. And as it does so, whenever you download more transactions from those same vendors, the categorizations will show up as green in this column. Also, if you've downloaded any transactions that you've already entered manually through the Create menu, you'll see them as matches, and they'll also show up with a little green box. You can add and match transactions that have been recognized very quickly and easily by selecting Recognized, and then selecting all of the recognized transactions with this checkbox, then clicking Batch Actions, Accept Selected. By entering transactions in a batch that way, you don't have to click on Add and Match for each individual transaction, which saves you a lot of time. The longer you use QuickBooks Online, the more efficient the online banking center becomes, because over time, QuickBooks learns how it is you spend your money, and you can add more and more transactions through batches, like you just saw.